Botswana is immensely proud and happy to congratulate Mr. Kaenedi Sepo for his candidacy as the first ever Botswana nominated for the Commonwealth Youth Council Regional Representative for Africa and Europe. We are particularly pleased to know of his intents, once in position within the Council, of working towards youth development policies such as education, youth work and partnerships, employment policies, and the use of resources and technology towards youth benefit. This will not only bring the Commonwealth countries together, but also positively represent not only the youth of Botswana, but Africa and Europe as a whole. Kaene has our full support as the government and as a ministry of youth empowerment, sport and culture development, and of course, as Botswana government. I urge you to vote for him. Our support as a Ministry of Youth Empowerment, Sport and Culture Development on Kaenedi Sepo is premised on the fact that he is one of our own, one of the young people who have demonstrated capability and abilities of leadership. He is one of the board members for Botswana National Youth Council, and I am proud to say he's been doing very, very well. His contribution in the BNYC, we can really feel it. And he has managed to influence some of the policy decisions. And we are saying vote for him. If you vote for him, you are voting for less talk and more inclusive action. Sustainable development impact can only be achieved through inclusive engagements on development agenda setting, implementation, and accountability.